It was amazing actually in Mumbai against Mumbai City in front of my family and friends. It was really wonderful because it was the first game of the season and we came out with 3 points, so it's really good. The mood was always good actually. Everyone was happy, everyone was enjoying the football played. And after the first win, everyone's much happier. We got 2 days off as well, so it was really good. To be honest, it's the same every season, you know, but this time everyone was together in pre-season in Spain for a good 1 month. And everyone meets each other, goes out for team bonding. We play games together, we play FIFA, we go on PS4 or something. So it's different and you can actually see it on the field, you know, when everyone's talking to each other and everyone's the camp. Like you said, the mood in the camp is really good. With him, it's beautiful actually, because when you're growing up, you're seeing him on the television playing for Everton and playing for the Australian national team. And now to share the room with him is quite a dream comes true for every footballer, you know. It's like you see such a big footballer playing in front of you and now you're sharing the room. The experience he gets on the field and off the field to become a better footballer is like the best feeling ever. I played with quite a lot of players, no disrespect to Tim, but I beat Tim, I beat Carlos, I beat Sergio. They beat me a couple of times, like it's like the ratio of 1 to 10, but I might say I'm the best player of the team right now. Worst? Mobashir.
Okay, thank you.
Or actually, team manager Prashant Ghorpole.